The Imams of Kivuli, Old Kampala and Mwanga Mosque in Kampala have applauded a spear group of companies for donating to the Muslim community ahead of Eid Day celebrations, receiving sacks of rice, cartons of guava water, bread and sugar. On behalf of Muslim community of Old Kampala Mosque, the Secretary General of Uganda Muslim Supreme Council, Engineer Sheikh Kavuma Siraj, hailed spear group of companies for always supporting Muslims and extending a helping hand to the needy Muslims as they get ready to celebrate Eid. Sheikh Kavuma urged other companies and individuals to borrow relief from spear group of companies.
When we receive such gifts from our chairman, we become very happy because it is the day of praying Salat Eid and then eating. So we thank him for that.
The Imam of Kivuli Mosque, Sheikh Abdulatif Mutiaba, commended the spear group of companies for following the Quran that calls for donation to the needy. Sheikh Mutiaba said Kivuli Parish has the biggest number of needy people of different tribes. Majority of these are elderly Nubians who require much support during such celebrations.
Of course, we have some companies and some well-wishers who have brought some issues, some items also. We shall share with, according to the widows, the orphans' houses. That's why we are going to share with them. I think 1,000, 100, 200, they will be enough. 1 kilo of rice, 1 kilo of sugar, they will be enough, inshallah.
Iraba nafe bana baspia motors aba WBS abakola maziga wava bakuleteda ko kulya kanu sobolo ko yingira mu yidi. Amina. Amina.
Amina banange. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Allah Mungu abatere mu zaka ya mani. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin Mungu abatere muza abatere mu bibungi emisa mweyongere mubeye ne misa mweyongere maso.
Ismail Damrira is the Sheikh of Mwanga Mosque on Masjid Raiz Munyonyo. He praised spear group of companies for the company's contribution towards the construction of Mwanga Mosque in Munyonyo. Sheikh Damrira encouraged the Muslim community to reciprocate by buying spear group of companies products such as mineral water among others.
Twebaza Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala atusobozeza okubera nga tusiba omwezi gwa Ramadhani tukumalako mungeri yemune twebaza Gordon wava munno atatulekerera buli Ramadhani naberanga atukiriza omulirano ye muntu yomu ayatuyamba konga tuzimba omuzikiti guno nabake tafali lyataddeko ate buli Ramadhani abake tulyatuwa nolwensonga iyo tumusabira Katonda amugazirize ebyenfuna bye.
Recipients of these gifts hailed Professor Gordon Wavamuno, the chairman of Spear Group of Companies, for the tireless efforts in helping the needy people in Uganda. They intimated that such donations should also be extended to the rural people living in high levels of poverty.
Wava muno mwebale kutuwa riziki eno omukisiibo tuyatubebaza mwongere Allah yababadizaawo bimukoze mwena.
Professor Wava muno, thank you very much for our ED gifts. May Allah reward you abundantly.
According to Spear Group of Companies publicist Nionel Nakiguli, it's a corporate responsibility of Spear Group of Companies to give back to its customers who patronize the company and the needy. She said these gifts are not extended to the Muslim communities only, but also to other religious denominations, the disabled and the orphans.
As it is the tradition of the Spear Group of Companies, including Spear Motors, WBS, Wava Water, GM Champeco, as well as Go Africa, we're here to give back to the Muslim community, especially in this month of Ramadan, where they are breaking the fast. We're here to appreciate our customers and also support them as they have done so to us over the years. We thank so much the chairman of Spear Group of Companies, Sir Gordon Wavamuno, for his support and for enabling us to continue giving back every year. And we not only give to Muslims, but we also give to people who are in hospitals and different charity organizations.
Spear Group of Companies will this Friday donating to inmates at Luzira prisons. Harris Tembo, WBS, Kampala.